The ISU Library provides access to many different types of resources. This tutorial will help you know what to expect and how to navigate this in order to get the information you need. To access these resources, you'll need to log in with your ISU NetID and password. There are lots of different ways to access materials. If you're trying to access resources by going straight to a journal's website or clicking on an article from a general Google search, you may need to sign in on that resources page in a way that tells the resource or company that you are affiliated with ISU. This may mean you go through this process several times. However, accessing materials through the library will ensure you have fewer login steps for every resource because you'll already be signed in, which is why we recommend starting at the library's website. Begin on the library website. Click on the My Library Card link. Select the Your ISU NetID option. It should take you to the ISU login or the Okta window. Enter your ISU NetID and password and click Sign In. If you need to, be sure to have your phone or email handy to make that process easier. From this point, you can review your library account information, begin searching Quick Search by clicking on the New Search button at the top, or return to the library's homepage. Go back to the homepage. From here, you can search in Quick Search or explore databases to access library materials. When clicking on a database or resource, you may see your browser page cycling through a couple of websites to verify your account is linked to ISU. You should now be able to use the library's resources. If you use Firefox, you may need to sign in more frequently than if using other browsers such as Chrome or Microsoft Edge. One way to reduce this is to select Login to Okta when prompted. If you have any questions, please contact the library. Our contact information is found at lib.iastate.edu.